Hello friends, find the value of a if 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power minus a equal to 4. Let's have a solution. To solve this, first of all, multiply on both sides by 2 to the power a, 2 to the power a, 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power minus a equal to 2 to the power a times 4. 2 to the power a times 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power a, 2 to the power minus a equal to 4 times 2 to the power a. Very easy. Since a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n, so it will be equal to 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power a plus minus a equal to 4 times 2 to the power a as it is. 2 to the power a plus a, 2a plus 2 to the power a plus minus a. Check it out. A plus minus a, a plus minus minus a, a minus a 0. So 2 to the power 0 equal to 4 times 2 to the power a. I hope you understood. Since a to the power 0 equal to 1, so 2 to the power 2a plus 2 to the power 0 will be 1 equal to 4 times 2 to the power a. 2 to the power 2a minus 4 times 2 to the power a plus 1 equal to 0. Since a to the power mn equal to a to the power m to the whole power n, so it will be equal to 2 to the power a to the whole power 2 minus 4 times 2 to the power a as it is plus 1 equal to 0. Let 2 to the power a equal to x, which is equation 1. Then we have x square minus 4x plus 1 equal to 0, which looks like quadratic equation. Ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, a equal to 1, b equal to minus 4, and c equal to 1, apply quadratic formula, x equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values here. Minus b is minus 4 plus minus square root b is minus 4 square minus 4, a is 1 and b is 1 over 2a is 1. So this x equal to minus minus plus 4 plus minus square root 4 square 16 minus minus plus minus 4 over 2 equal to 4 plus minus square root 16 minus 4 will be 12 over 2. Next, x equal to four plus minus square root 12 is same as 4 times 3 over 2 as it is. X equal to 4 plus minus square root of 4 times square root of 3 over 2 equal to 4 plus minus square root of 4 is equal to 2. So 2 square root of 3 over 2. 2 common, 2 times 2, 4 plus minus square root 3 over 2. 2 and 2 will be cancelled. We get x equal to 2 plus minus square root 3. X equal to 2 plus square root of 3. And x equal to 2 minus square root of 3. Recall equation 1, which is 2 to the power a equal to x. 2 to the power a equal to x when x equal to 2 plus square root of 3, it will be 2 to the power a equal to x is 2 plus square root of 3. I hope you understood. In the next step, take log on both sides, log 2 to the power a, log 2 plus square root of 3. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, so we have a log 2 equal to log 2 plus square root of 3, divide on both sides by log 2. Log 2 and log 2 will be cancelled. A equal to log 2 plus square root of 3 over log 2. Since log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, so it will be equal to A equal to log 2 plus square root of 3 to the base 2. So we find out the value of a. Next, when x equal to 2 minus square root of 3. Recall equation 1, 2 to the power a equal to x, 2 to the power a. Now x is 2 minus square root of 3. Take log on both sides, log 2 to the power a, log 2 minus square root of 3, a log 2 equal to log 2 minus square root of 3, divide by log 2 on both sides, log 2 and log 2 will be cancelled, a equal to log 2 minus square root of 3 over log 2, and finally a equal to log 2 minus square root of 3 to the base 2. So this is also the value of a. Now I'm going to verify 2 to the power a plus 2 to the power minus a equal to 4. Take a equal to log 2 plus square root of 3 to the base 2. When put the values here, 2 to the power a is log 2 plus square root of 3 to the base 2 plus 2 to the power log, my this is minus log 2 plus square root of 3 to the base 2 equal to 4. Solve this here. Since a to the power minus m equal to 1 over a to the power m, so we have 2 to the power log 2 plus square root of 3 to the base 2 plus 2 to the power minus log 2 plus square root of 3 to the base 2 will be 1 over log 2 to the power log 2 plus square root of 3 to the base 2 equal to 4. I hope you understood. In the next step, since b to the power log a to the base b always equal to a, so we have 2 plus square root of 3, and here we have 1 over 2 plus square root of 3, clear, equal to 4 as it is. Now take the LCM, 2 plus square root of 3, 2 plus square root of 3 times 2 plus square root of 3 plus 2 plus square root of 3 and 2 plus square root of 3 will be cancelled, we get 1, 1 times 1 we get 1 equal to 4. Next step, we have 2 plus square root of 3 power 1, both has power 1, we have 2 plus square root of 3, 1 plus 1 will be 2, plus 1 over 2 plus square root of 3 equal to 4. Since a plus b whole square equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. So we have 2 square plus square root of 3 square plus 2a is 2b square root of 3 plus 1 over 2 plus square root of 3 equal to 4. 2 square, 4. Square will be cancelled from square root. We have 3 plus 2 times 2, 4. Square root of 3 plus 1 over 2 plus square root of 3 equal to 4. In the next step, 4 plus 3, 7 plus 4 square root of 3 plus 1 over 2 plus square root of 3 equal to 4. 7 plus 1 will be 8 plus 4 square root of 3 over 2 plus square root of 3 equal to 4. 4 common. 4 times 2, 8 plus square root of 3 over 2 plus square root of 3 equal to 4. 2 plus square root of 3 and 2 plus square root of 3 will be cancelled. We get 4 equal to 4. Left hand side equal to right hand side. It means finally A equal to log 2 minus square root of 3 to the base 2, and also A equal to log 2 plus square root of 3 to the base 2. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And must also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. You can check out the latest videos and old videos, and also you check out the community section about square and cube. Okay, bye.